Yeah? Right, welcome to my life. This is just to give you an insight into what I have to go through, and a lot of other people have to go through while we're waiting for a transplant. It's mainly, I'm not doing it for making myself out like a friggin' hero. I'm actually doing it to raise awareness how many people actually need transplants. Not just kidneys, but heart, lungs, liver, spleen, everything, anything. Right? So this, take note, this is what I have to do, and thousands of other renal patients on dialysis around the country, around the world.
Come closer.
Zoomed.
Alright, okay.
Dead, you're dripping.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. Give me a bit of wood. That was just a bit of general anaesthetic. No, sorry, local anaesthetic. Just a numb skin because of the size of these. See them? Zoom in. Are you all right?
Yeah, just got an itch.
That's your little kiss. Now all I'm doing is just propping that needle just so it doesn't start sucking the wall up the vein while I'm dialyzing, and then securing it. So if I do fall asleep, which about 7 times out of 10, if it's not too warm, I can do. Because usually you see I'm on the morning, and then there's the only bloody Jeremy Kyle on the morning. So it's not very here. That squirted a bit, but never mind.
Just a bit.
Nobody's passed out yet. So the line lifter probably saw them. But you can always, it's going on YouTube, it's going on Facebook. For the ones that are squeamish,
don't look.
You can always turn it off. Right, this one, this is just 3.5 mils of an anticoagulant to stop my blood clotting while it's out of me, because it's going to be out of me for 4 hours. Not all of it at once, approximately about 300-350 mils is going to be going around the machine at one time.
But not a lot. About nearly half a litre.
Same again, just a small prop so that it keeps pressures nice and even. And secure it. That done. Now, right, Mousy, do you want to stand more close around that way?
jumpsuit I'm doing.
Yeah.
Right. Right, follow this. Now I attached myself via the two needles to a machine. And there we go. Full blood. Oh, yeah. While it's going around here, that pump, not only is my vein helping pumping hot blood out, because the operation I had done to enhance the vein vessel, then there's also a pump up machine to help pump it round the machine while it's out of me. This here, can you see that? That's the artificial kidney that does all the work. Air detector to stop bubbles coming back into me. It's not really healthy having air in your bloodstream. That's that. Turn on that. Turn that off. This is the bit that comes back to me after it's been all the way around the machine. Start the float, secure these, because not many people, but it has been known for people to actually fall asleep and drag them out their arm, which isn't too healthy. You see that you can bleed to death in a matter of minutes. There you go. Right, then, set all this up, blood flow, turn that up, gradually. That is now flowing out and back into me at 400 millilitres a minute, which is almost a pint a minute. Work that out. And then, just cancel these out. So that way if my pressures go up, these guards will ring off and stop machine. Right, watch me. Right, now all I've got to do now is sit here for 4 hours for the first session of this week. It's usually tomorrow morning, but I spend more time with boys, so I do it on a Sunday evening, this one. But the best thing of having it at home is so I can work it round me, so my life's more normal, so to speak. So I'll see you in about 4 hours, where my little lad here will show you how to take it all off, give me all my blood back, and take my needles out.